in Kenya, you know, it's very difficult for politicians to bite the hand that feeds them. So, what motivation will an opposition that gets its funding and goodwill from the government have to check the same government?